a music media production major, and for my senior capstone project, I am going to be recording an album with Alexandria-based singer-songwriter Carrie Cambridge, and I'm going to be coming up with a marketing plan to sell this album as a fundraiser for her four-year-old daughter who has liver cancer. And the main artifacts that I'm going to be using with this project are obviously the master files with a full CD with 6 to 10 songs, or maybe more if we have time, and a website to promote the album, and some kind of social media. I was thinking either a Facebook page or an Instagram page to document the whole process. And then my goals, I was going to use Kanaki.com to manufacture the CDs. And I came up with a price for, if I bought 200 CDs, it would be $335 to order for that. And if I did a pre-order for the album and sold it for $10 a piece, that would bring in about $1,600 profit for that. And I did the same for 300 CDs, it would be around $2,500. And 500 would be around $4,200. The timeline for this, I'm going to be recording through early to mid October, and throughout that I'm going to be promoting the album on the website and the social media, coming up with a interview and press release for the album when it comes out. And I'm going to be putting together a graphic design team, a video and photography team, and get with local journalists to do the press release for local newspapers and media. And then I'll also need an assistant recording engineer possibly, and a studio band if she wants it. And then after the CD is released, if we have time, I am planning on doing a CD release party at either Be Here Now or a local community park or community center. And then, yeah, that's about it. Any questions?
So you're talking about releasing on CD primarily. Are you going to be doing digital release as well?
I might be doing digital.
Okay. I thought it might be a good idea if you did like Bandcamp,
yeah.
Where someone could say, well, I don't have $10,
yeah,
but I can, you know, can give this, you know, or make a minimum donation required.
Yeah.
Because then I don't know if Bandcamp charges you for putting stuff up,
yeah,
on their site.
That's what I don't know. It's like,
yeah,
iTunes,
so
Spotify,
I don't know. Look into that and maybe see, because you might be able to maximize your profits that,
yeah,
way too, because,
mm-hmm,
you might not have any overhead with,
yeah,
with that.
You said you needed a photographer video team?
Yeah, I was thinking of asking you.
Cool.
If you wanted to.
I've been on that, man.